ability is up to scratch. You have to complete 3 laps of the test track and beat the target time. You've also got a new steering control. If you're using the left analog stick, you can use the top half of the movement to steer. This gives you finer control of the car. It may take some getting used to, but it's worth the effort. If you don't like it, you can still use the conventional left-right system.